Hi, my name's Oliver, I'm 24, and I run a YouTube channel called How to Draw Really Good. I'm usually locked away in the basements at Mondo, but it's my monthly visit to Upstairs Land today, so I'm spying on the guys that animate Happy Tree Friends, and I'm going to reveal to you all of their professional drawing techniques that they use so you can draw your own 3D professional Happy Tree Friends characters. So we're going to dive straight in and start by drawing a gravestone shape for the body and head of Cuddles. You can then use a professional technique called colour stealing, in which you steal the yellow colour from Cuddles and apply it to your own drawing to get the same 3D shading. Next we can add the eyes. You want to make sure one's slightly bigger than the other one to give a 3D depth perception to the character. And then you want to go and draw the pupils. To match the original, you want to make sure you do them quite large. You can then use the professional fill tool to colour in the whites of the eye. Now for the mouth, you want to do a sideways hill shape and then do some detailed top teeth and less detailed bottom teeth, because everybody's eyes are always drawn to the top of characters' heads. Now obviously you want to do the teeth white, and then to get an in the head look for your character, you want to do a darker yellow than the skin yellow for the inside of the mouth. Now we need to add some ears. So I think the easiest thing to think about when you're drawing ears is slippers. So if you draw four slippers and two of them slightly smaller and over the top of the previous two slippers, you'll get some identical looking ears for your character. You might think we're finished now, but we've still got to do some arms. So you want to draw arms and make sure you do two fingers, because that's how many Cuddles has got. We can also add some feet, and for that you want to do some squares on the underside of Cuddles in both corners. Now you want to use the 3D yellow colour on Cuddles' arms, and then colour steal the pink from the feet of the original Cuddles to use on your Cuddles' feet. Now I'm not sure what they are, but there are two little black marks on each of Cuddles' feet, so you want to add those to yours as well. And now I'm going to reveal some of the bigger secrets that the Happy Tree Friends crew keep to themselves. You want to go back and start adding some finer details to the drawing. First you want to do a circle to the side of the mouth, and then go ahead and colour it in the feet colour. Next you want to do a larger circle underneath Cuddles' mouth for his belly, and then you want to colour steal the lighter yellow from the original picture. Now some people wear their heart on their sleeves, but Cuddles actually wears it for a nose, so you want to do a heart shape on the middle of Cuddles' head between his eyes. And then you can go ahead and colour steal the red from the original Cuddles. And now to finish it all off, all you need to do is do a cloud on the top of Cuddles' head and another little cloud to the side of where his bum would be. Now to make a professional piece of work, you just want to add your name and age to it, and then we're done. A perfectly accurate technical drawing of Cuddles with 3D effects in 3 minutes. So now we're just going to take a quick look at what my previous student Neef did using this tutorial. Oh Neef. This is terrible. This is probably one of the freakiest drawings Neef's done so far. It kind of looks human and almost like it's in pain. He's forgotten to do pink feet. He's got the tail wrong and he's actually made it look like it's farting instead. Oh dear. He's done too many fingers on each hand as well. And it also looks like he's tried to add eyebrows and cheekbones in there. And it looks kind of freaky. So yeah, I guess he's neefed this one up as well. Okay, so now on the screen there should be a button to subscribe to Mondo, a button to subscribe to my channel, and then there should be a bunch of my videos that you can watch and learn how to draw really good and see how Neef gets along in those ones as well. Thank you. Do 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 do. Wow.